Hello everyone, so today I'm going to speak about some myths in protein. So we eat our meals in the form of proteins, carbs and fats. Proteins examples are eggs, meat, milk, chicken, paneer, whereas carbs examples are bread, rice, pasta, chapatis. Myth 1. You can sustain without protein but not without carbs. The reality is, protein is as important as carbs. In fact, it is far more important because of the many vital functions it plays in our body. Myth 2. Protein means protein supplement. Protein is a nutrient found in food as carbs is found. So whenever we speak about protein, we speak about certain food items which are high in protein content and not particularly protein supplement. Myth 3. You have started to work out, therefore you need protein. Whether you're working out or not, you need protein in your diet. If you have started to work out, you need to increase the amount of protein you are taking. And lastly, no fruit is a source of protein. For more such videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any queries, write down in the comment section and I will make sure to answer each one of them.